enjoyed most is still working with the plants, for sure. It's growing, making seeds, breeding, making feminized seeds, taking care of plants and the genetics, selecting them. That's the nicest part of my job. The second nicest part, for sure, is the traveling. All these looking for land races that we do for Strain Hunter documentaries takes me to very interesting places, places that are very isolated, very remote, and that is very difficult to access if you're not in this particular situation. So I find myself very privileged to be able to access these places and see this firsthand and be able to make the experience and learn so much more about the cannabis plant from these travels. So those are definitely two main points.
So of all the things you still like, get back to basics, to the scale of the land.
Get my hands dirty and go down in the field, definitely.